And I'd have to look it up, but I think Dave's time is identical almost to the minute.